Nice ride. Yeah.
All right. Here goes the red.
Go for it! Yeah! Get it!
at the end.
Is the charger and everything with that? I got no battery.
Yeah. I gotta go get the little man. Today. You did what?
I remember to bring my coat.
Together good. In that one bag.
It's my grandbaby.
Yeah, recording, taking a bath. It is the cutest thing, especially with bubbles.
It's my grandbaby. He likes bubbles. I'll buy him all kinds of bubbles.
Camcorders, man. Yeah, we've got them. 20 years now. Look at how small you ones were.
We're gonna watch old movies tonight.
Are we gonna watch the one I was telling you about?
We're gonna bust Bub out and watch the horse one.
You found it?
I always know where it was.
It's okay, it's okay. I started to get it anyway.
You won't be sleeping tonight. It's keeping you awake all night.
That's okay. I don't
mind. We ain't gotta be up.
That's crazy.
Yeah, but you get him. We don't ever get him.
He'll probably only wake up twice. Hello, he usually wakes up twice. And then 7 o'clock in the morning, he's up and ready to go for the day. Yo.
Our little center of attention.
And I'm gonna reset my watch. You pee, it's not just gonna go on you. It's gonna go
everywhere.
Yeah. Because I mean, it'll woke me up. Get her, bub. Oh, you can have that for a couple of minutes, it usually. Unless you like messing around putting back in the ice cream and go.
Hi, bub. He's all
dry. Yeah, he is.
Go pee pee on a baby.
Get her.
Don't pee.
Get her.
I'm expecting her to pick him up and it's off.
Okay.
It's weird.
Yeah, I'm like, it's not sticky.
Hi, Bubba. It's like a Velcro kind of thing.
Now remember, you're changing him.
He's taking the blue thing off of.
Hi, Papa.
Make sure that diaper is tight, because if you don't, he'll pee and it go right up his belly.
He's on.
Lots of experience with that.
Does it go off his head?
Mm-hmm.
Joy, of course.
He's a yo.
Come here, Papa.
You know, probably wasn't easy if you left him laying on the bed. He's like, what the heck are you doing to me? What are you doing to me?
Okay. I just want to make sure I don't want to pee on myself. Here we go.
Hi, Beep! He's like, Put some clothes on him. He's not one for liking to sleep in his diaper. So we're setting his onesie on.
This is why I don't want to be a teen mom.
Come on. Yeah, that's. I'm here with you for a couple of weeks.
Dog hair and not none of that.
Got glitter on your eye, baby.
You might want to place his arm back in there. Go.
Psycho Bubba.
Oh my goodness.
Psycho Bubba.
Now it's time for me to get.
The thing feels like a towel.
It does.
Wait until he grabs your hair, Brittany. He grabs and he does not let go. He's like, ha!
Don't kick. Don't kick!
He likes to spit that out and stick his fingers in there. You're okay, buddy.
It's okay, Bubba.
You get one button, that's why it falls out.
Uh-huh.
He has a really tight grip, too. You make your finger turn purple.
Don't do it. Don't do it. I'll do it. Mwah. Gonna get you.
He's like, you guys are strangers. I don't even know who you people are. He's like, and you're trying to make me laugh?
Please.
They're so tiny, aren't they?
It's the size of my big toe.
Yeah. Those are newborn socks. I had a regular baby socks, and they were like too big for them. They kept falling off. His pacifier's gonna fall out of his mouth.
Oh, yeah. And there it goes.
Turn around, let me see.
Don't pick it up and put it back in the mouth. You gotta rinse it off first.
Say hi.
What is it, Bubba?
It's Aunt Brittany.
Oh. Him and Izzy did the same exact thing, same spot.
Aunt Brittany. What is that thing? Hey, little man. The prettiest little man ever. Well, all better?
Excuse me.
See, I'm all better now. I'll get it, Britt.
I don't even know where it went.
Isabel.
Is who?
Isabella.
Yeah, got you. It's like the difference between an A and an E. Huh. Better watch.
Boop. What are you doing? Isabella.